Hi everyone, this is Sharik and welcome to Globetrot with Arabic. We will do as usual a Lebanese Arabic lesson. And when I say Lebanese, of course, it's Levantine. It falls under the umbrella of the Levantine dialect, which is spoken in Lebanon, Jordan, Syria, and Palestine. Before we begin, I want to ask you to subscribe to my channel if you're enjoying my lessons and also follow me on Instagram because there I put shorter and more fun lessons. And here on YouTube, I put both. I put fun and short lessons and I also put longer lessons. So yeah, let's begin. I want to show you two things. They are not ironed. If my mom is going to see me, she's going to say you could have at least ironed them before putting them on YouTube. But I just got this outside of the from the laundry. So... and I don't really iron my t-shirts anyways. But yeah, so هيدا t-shirt Nike أصلي. And أصلي means original. هيدا t-shirt Nike أصلي. If we look at the word أصلي, it means original. Okay? It comes from the word أصل. ألف, صاد, and لام. And أصل means origin. For example, I can say أنا لبنانية, I am Lebanese, من أصل, of an origin, من أصل أرمني, I am Lebanese, of Armenian origin. So أنا لبنانية, من أصل, of origin, أرمني. So you see, we have two words so far. We have أصلي, which is not fake, original, هيدا t-shirt أصلي, and we have من أصل, of origin. So we have أصل, أصلي. And we also have the word أصلاً. So أصلاً also means originally. And also we use it in the in some contexts to say anyways. So I can also say أنا ساكنة بلندن. أنا ساكنة بلندن. I live in London. But أنا أصلاً من لبنان. I am originally from Lebanon. أصلاً. So أنا ساكنة بلندن, I live in London, بس أنا أصلاً من لبنان, but I am originally from Lebanon. So when I use أصلي with a يه in the end, that means original. When I use أصل, it means origin, not originally. And when I use أصلاً, it means originally. أصلاً. So also I wanted to say that أصلاً we use it to say anyways. For example, if my friend tells me, you know what, I'm not gonna come to your home because I don't feel like it, and I say أصلاً anyways, I wasn't waiting for you, or أصلاً I'm not home, you know, anyways, أصلاً, in the first place, more than anyways, it means in the first place, I'm not at home, okay? So if you tell me, ما رح إجي لعندك, I will not come to yours, ما رح إجي لعندك, and I say, أنا أصلاً مش بالبيت, me in the first place, I'm not at home, أصلاً. So you see, one word, if we play around with it, we can use it in different contexts. So أنا أصلاً, مش بالبيت. I can say, in the first place, I don't love you. أصلاً ما بحبك. You know, if somebody is telling me, I don't know, I'm not going to talk to you anymore or something, I can say, I don't love you. Anyways, I don't care anyways. أصلاً, in the first place. Okay? So that's أصلاً. So we used أصل, أصلاً, أصلي, and أصلاً in four contexts. So أصلي, هيدا t-shirt Nike أصلي. We also used أنا لبنانية, I am Lebanese, من أصل, of origin, of an Armenian origin, من أصل أرمني. I also said أنا ساكنة بلندن, I live in London, بس أنا أصلاً, originally, أنا أصلاً من لبنان. And also, if I want to say to someone anyways or in the first place, I can say, for example, أصلاً ما بحبك. Anyways, or in the first place, I don't love you. Okay? So, هيدا t-shirt Nike أصلي. But هيدا t-shirt Nike تقليد. It really is تقليد. Okay, I bought it from Lebanon. So هيدا, but it doesn't look. هيدا t-shirt Nike تقليد. تقليد means fake or an imitation, because تقليد literally means imitation or imitating. You can use it, for example, even in the context of, you know, when some actor imitates someone, that would be also تقليد. So تقليد means fake. تقليد. And it is related to the verb قلد بقلد. قلد بقلد is, it means to imitate. For example, هو بيقلدني. هو بيقلدني. He imitates, بيقلد. And the name means me. هو بيقلدني. And I can say هي, she بتقلد, imitates. She imitates me. نه. هي بتقلدني. So هو بيقلدني. He imitates me. هي بتقلدني. She imitates me. In the past tense, you can say هو قلدني. هو قلدني. He imitated me. هي قلدتني. هي قلدتني. She imitated me. مثلا هو قلد جون. He imitated John. هي قلدت John. She imitated John. But the word تقليد as a noun means imitating or imitation. That's why we use it in the sense of fake. So to finish, هيدا t-shirt نايكي أصلي وهيدا t-shirt نايكي تقليد. I think that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it, and I'm gonna see you very soon in another lesson. See you soon. Bye.